In this class, I'm going to explain the groundwater source in India. Okay, so we all know that before going to this, we all know that the saline water which is being present is 97.2%. Out of remaining 2.8%, in 2.15% is glaciers. And 0.6% is ground water. 0.6% is ground water. What I was telling you, in the earlier class I was explaining you about the water source in India, that is surface water source. So in the ground water, the amount of the water which has been present is 0.6%. Means it is whichever the surface water apart from the ocean water, say for example whether it is a ponds or streams, or ponds or lakes or the streams or the reservoirs, whichever it might be, 30 times groundwater is more than surface water. 30 times groundwater is more than surface water. Okay, so what the thing is, the groundwater, which means the amount mean ground water which is being stored under the ground. How it is being stored? Automatically there will be a precipitation. The precipitation, after precipitation, it will be have the infiltration. In the infiltration, the water table will get enriched, and beneath the water table there is a groundwater. It is being stored. 0.6% of the groundwater which is being stored. So this is the water which is available in the groundwater resource. With respect to the groundwater resource in India. With respect to the groundwater resources in India, earlier in 1976, Agricultural Monitor Board has recognized the presence of 350 km cube of groundwater available in India. How much? 350 kilometer cube available water, which is that totally 269 kilometer cube which is available for the irrigation. Further in 1979, that is Groundwater Exploration Committee has recognized of around 469.7 kilometer cube. In 1979, the Groundwater Exploration Committee has recognized the presence of the groundwater is 469.7 kilometer cube. In 1991, the Groundwater Board, it is a committee, the Groundwater Board has estimated 431.9 kilometer cube the presence of the groundwater that is in India. Okay, annually with respect to the groundwater board, the availability of the groundwater in India is 9.9 kilometer cube, where the utility is 396 kilometer cube. What is this utility? We are going to explore the groundwater, which we are going to use this for the irrigation purpose and the domestic purpose. See, what I am able to tell you is the groundwater resource is 30 times greater than the surface water. Automatically, what the thing is, we are more dependent with respect to the water. The availability of the water as per the records by the groundwater board, that is 431.9 kilometer cube, where the utility is 396 kilometer cube, where this water has been used for the irrigation, for the drinking purpose, whatever it might be. So the groundwater resource is most efficient than compared to the surface water resource. Thank you.